Okay, we got her all put back together. She should be running good now. Brand new motor, brand new transmission. And I don't know if you noticed before, but we've got the big mud tires on. Time to hit the swamp. We normally hit the swamp hard in the summertime. Hopefully. We're going to drive her around the mill for a while. Take her to a job close to home. Make sure everything's good to go. And then hopefully won't see it back here all summer.